New at 6:30, a teenager believed to be responsible for a triple shooting in Jeffersontown is behind bars right now. We just got word that 19-year-old Sebastian Malone was booked into Metro Corrections. This is his new mugshot from just a short time ago. Police say he shot and killed a man, then shot two women last week during an argument at an apartment complex on Taylorsville Road. Malone is facing murder and other charges.